Hello and welcome to CSC1005, and this is computer literacy. We're looking at our course tool at the moment. When you first log in, you'll see this little welcome video. You go ahead and watch it and click next and go through the six pages that introduce our course. After that, let me give you just a quick tour. Click on Course Home to see our announcements each day. Click on Content to bring up the table of contents on the left side of your screen. And when you scroll down, here's where you find your book. Here's where you find our first 2 weeks of activities, or 3 weeks if it's fall or spring terms. Right now it's summer. Let's see. And then you'll notice there's discussions, assignments, and quizzes. Under Read and View, these are your chapters. Assignments will have both your labs and it might have an exam. In the first module, there's a pretest, and in the last module, there's a post-test. But if not, then you'll find it under quizzes. Let's take a look at quizzes real quick. Notice it has two quizzes because there's two chapters. After you read chapter one and do the labs, click on the quiz. Always start it from D2L, and this is D2L, which is Desire to Learn. That's the software that's running our course, right? So if you are already in your book, let's click on the book, right? And click on chapter one, and just to bring it up, it opens in a new tab. And now we're inside the book. You wouldn't want to click labs here or quiz here. You want to start those from your LMS, which is D2L. That's what that says. Usually you want to start your labs there too, just so you know. Maybe they're allowing it now, but in the past, the lab grade wouldn't sync with our course. So here's what we do. Click on the tab at the top to get back to your course, because it's still open, right? And then click on Content to return back to where we were. You can click on module one. You can go through them in order over here on the right, or you can zoom in to any section within it on the left. Now, messaging me. If you wanted to reply to one of my emails, you click this envelope icon and then click my message and reply, right? Or you could click the class list and select my name. There's a little drop-down arrow next to it, and you'd say instant messaging and send me a message. These are the fastest ways to reach me, and every day I check for messages, often, more often. Discussions. We normally open them here under module, right, under discussions, but we have videos that demonstrate all the projects. And so if you click on discussions, scroll down. The first video, first discussion is called videos. You're not required to discuss in it. That's where I'm posting our class project videos and a little welcome video. And I'll post this video right here. Okay. Assignments, this is where you post your assignment. You can do it through content and module, or you can do it here directly under assignments. We're not using the quizzes option. Grades, you can check your grades under this one. And then, of course, there are other tools that you can use as needed. There's also resources. So if you want to visit your library, if you need help, the support desk for IT is open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So don't hesitate to file a trouble ticket if you need help. There's a listen mode in case you like to an audio of what we're saying on these pages. And that's about it. Enjoy the class. Remember to check out our videos for the projects because that first set of instructions may seem a little baffling. I think the last thing we need to remember, let's go back to content, to Course Home, where the top of our course. If you scroll down, I'm just going to close that for a moment, you'll see some links over here to the right. And that would include, often includes for you, a way of getting the Office 365 software, which is Microsoft Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. You'll want to install those if you can. If not, if you're using someone else's system, you can always use them in a browser window, but they have fewer features. So you may have to make a few substitutions as you do our activities. That's not a problem, but it's much easier and nicer for you if you install your software. Well, I'm Dr. C. Have a great course, and I will see you online. Bye, everyone.